Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome to this video. All right, so if you guys were in a situation where your lamps are not working correctly, or they're not working at all, one of them is working, one of them is not working, before you guys swap out the LED bulb that you guys have, or even a regular bulb that you guys have, here's what you guys want to do before you guys go and do that. If you guys don't know already, there are fuses that's connected to mostly all the electrical components in your vehicle. And as you guys can see, there is a fuse for the room lamp. And you guys definitely want to make sure that that fuse is not blown. If you guys have, for whatever reason, they were working, especially in these situations where you have all your lamps not working, chances are it's probably not gonna be the bulbs. That's the problem. If you have like one lamp that's out, it could be the bulb, but you definitely wanna check this first. If you have all the lamps that are not working, it's probably not the bulbs that's causing the issue. Maybe some electrical causes of it, but the one thing you wanna check out first is definitely the fuse for the lamps, and it might just save you guys a ton of time. If you guys have any questions, definitely leave a question in the comments section. Please subscribe, please give me a thumbs up, all that good stuff. Appreciate your time, guys. Take care.